10 people died in the Bronx last night due to a fire that killed 10 people in the Bronx last night during a fire.